distributed processing, MapReduce framework, and Pig. Learning objectives. By the end of this lesson, you'll be able to perform distributed processing in MapReduce. Understand issues with distributed processing and how MapReduce reduces them. Implement MapReduce paradigm, divide and conquer. Perform word count program, hello world of big data. Understand Pig, and implement Pig Latin commands.